During the placements, I sat for an interview in Tata Housing and Chapurji Pelonji, and I was placed in Tata Housing. I must say the interview wasn't easy, but the technomanagerial skills I have received in these 2 years helped me crack the interview. That's why I give all credit to RSCS for building my career.